InVideo versus Lumen5. Which is the best free alternative to Vidnami? Well, in today's video, we'll compare InVideo and Lumen5 to determine, once and for all, which of these two video creation softwares makes the best free alternative to Vidnami. So if you're ready, let's dive right in. In last week's video, I did an InVideo review and tutorial that basically covered everything you needed to know about InVideo's free plan. I also explained why I'm on a search for free alternatives to Vidnami. If you missed out on that video, you can go ahead and check it out. I've included a card above and a link in the description below. Now, prior to my InVideo review and tutorial, I also evaluated Lumen5. And up until then, Lumen5 was a great alternative to Vidnami, especially for those of you who are looking to go the freemium route. So today, we're going to compare InVideo's free plan against Lumen5's free plan to find out which of these two will come out on top. Then, we'll take the winner of this matchup and go head-to-head with the king of the hill, Vidnami. So if you haven't done so already, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out when I post that video. And don't forget to check out my number one recommendation for building your affiliate marketing business, link in the description below. Now, I'm going to compare the two video creation tools on five factors. I've picked these five factors based on the comments and feedback I've received from people who have watched my videos. And these factors are also related to Vidnami. Keep in mind, this is not a tutorial on how to use either. If you need that, then check out my videos, which I've included in the description. So let's start off with training and support, because if you don't have good training and support, then you'll struggle when you find out how to use either software. And granted, while the best way to learn is to jump in and start using it, having some basic tutorials and someone to get help from when you need it will start you off on the right foot. I know some of you guys like asking me, but since I'm not customer support, it's always best to go directly to the source. So let's start off with InVideo. Once you're logged into your InVideo account, all you have to do is go to tutorials, hover over this, and you're gonna see the popular videos that people are looking at in order to get started with InVideo. So they have a make your first video tutorial, turn any text into a video, and they also have a guided option as well, which makes it so easy to create a video. You can also browse by topics. So in terms of providing you with the tutorials necessary to get started, you can see that they understand the difficulties that beginners have when they are trying something new, and they want to make that pain point disappear as much as possible. And I think they've done a really good job of that. Now, when we head over to Lumen5, in order to access any of the tutorial videos, you have to go into the menu here underneath your name, go to Help Center, and when Help Center pops up, this is where you can search for any articles or any videos that you want. Obviously, you can go down here and go through the video walkthrough collection. That's probably where I would recommend you start, as well as the frequently asked questions. Also, if you scroll down here, you'll see all the other different types of tutorial videos that they have. Now, when it comes to support, getting a hold of somebody is paramount to keeping you moving forward. Now, both Lumen5 as well as InVideo have email support. But what I really like about both of them is that they have chat support. So let's take a look at Lumen5's. So you can see down here, this is a little chat icon here. When you click on this, it opens up their chat bot. And you can see I tried to start a conversation a while back. Right here it says that they will reply in a few hours, so you can send them a message. So the turnaround time may be a few hours. For some of you, that may be acceptable. For some of you, it may not be, but this is what came up when I activated their chat. Now let's go over to InVideo. InVideo operates the same way. Down here, it's a little small here, but they have a chat icon. And when you click that, basically what you're going to do is you're going to choose a topic, whether it be video editing, offers and billing, and free live product webinar. You can access any of these to further drill down so they know exactly what you're talking about. So let's say we want to talk about offers, and all you have to do is click on start chat. And what you're gonna see is that chat is there immediately. And I had a discussion with this support agent. In fact, I've had multiple discussions with this chat agent, and they are available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. This is live chat, folks. So there is a difference between the level of support that you get from InVideo versus the level of support that you get from Lumen5. This was a close one, but the fact that InVideo's tutorials were better organized and that they had 24/7 live chat support gives the win to InVideo. Now let's compare the features to highlight the similarities and most importantly, the differences between InVideo and Lumen5. Both are easy to use editors that allow you to make videos in various dimensions. So you can make videos not only for YouTube, but for Facebook, Instagram, you name it. In our case, we're focusing solely on YouTube. Let's talk about templates. So we're gonna go ahead and take a look at InVideo, and we're gonna also take a look at Lumen5 to see what types of templates they have available on their free plans. Now, having a variety of templates is helpful because what it does is it allows you to spark that creativity that you need in order to take your video making to the next level. So with InVideo, when it comes to templates, they have a ton. I'm literally a ton of templates. So when you look at the pre-made templates, they've got over 4,000 pre-made templates. They also have 50 text to video templates. And when we click on that, you'll be able to see some of these down here. What I like about InVideo is that they're constantly updating templates. They're providing you with more and more templates to choose from. And again, while it can be overwhelming to have a ton of these templates, it's good in a way because it sparks creativity. And based on the templates that you see here, you can see that they take the time to create things that are unique and a little different. And to me, that really is going to help you when it comes to branding. Now let's go ahead and let's take a look at what we have here in Lumen5. So in order to see their templates, you have to go and create a new video. And from here, you're gonna see the templates that they have. So here are the new 2021 templates here. You can see they've got three of them right here. They also have templates specifically for news, for ads, for tutorials, listicles. They've got 2020 templates. So these are some of the templates that they had last year. And they even had templates from back in 2019. So you can see they've got their share of templates, but this is not 4,000 plus templates like you see here InVideo. When it comes to templates, hands down winner is InVideo. They've got way more templates, much more interesting looking templates, and in fact, they are constantly updating their template library, which gives it an edge over Lumen5. Having a wide assortment of media assets that are available to you also is very helpful when you are creating your videos. So we're gonna take a look at both InVideo and Lumen5 to see what type of media assets that are available to you as a freemium user. When it comes to media, it's kind of a personal preference, and we can't really go through both catalogs for InVideo and Lumen5 to see what they have and compare based off of that, because we'd be here until the end of time. However, what we can do is at least compare what they showcase on their pricing page. So on InVideo's pricing page, you have access to over 3 million standard media assets, and they also have iStock and premium media access as well, but those are available for those people who are on their paid plan. Now, if we go to Lumen5 here, you can see that they also say that they've got millions of free to use videos and images. We don't know where these are coming from, but I think it's safe to assume that it's coming from Pexels, Pixabay, and Unsplash as well. And you can also upload your own photos and videos just like you can with InVideo. And both Lumen5 as well as InVideo also come with free music tracks. In terms of media, this one is a little tricky just because media depends solely upon what you're using it for. Now, Lumen5 and InVideo have media libraries that you can choose from. and you can also add your own media to the mix. And as long as it's not copyright protected, you're totally fine with that. So in this case, when it comes to media, I'm going to rate this as a tie. Voiceover capability. This topic can be a very touchy one. And so we're going to talk about the capabilities between InVideo and Lumen 5. And what you're going to find is that there is a stark difference between one and the other. We're going to go inside both InVideo and Lumen 5 and see what they offer you in terms of voiceovers, in terms of uploading your own voiceovers, and of course the big question of the day, auto voice. With InVideo, when you are in the advanced editor mode, all you have to do is hover over voiceover and you can see that you're presented with a multitude of options. You can record your voiceover, you can upload your voiceover file, you can import any type of voice file. Let's say maybe you outsource it to someone at Fiverr, you can import that voice file into InVideo. And this is what most of you guys are looking for, is they have automatic text to speech. Now, the text to speech, I'm not gonna go over all the different voices here. They've got a ton of voices and they have them in a ton of different languages. I stuck with the English version of the voices. And if you look at my InVideo review and tutorial, I showed you the quality of the voice. It was not that good, but for some of you, that might be the only option that you have. Now, let's go over to Lumen 5. Now, with Lumen 5, you don't have that opportunity to use an automated voiceover. You can't upload a file here. I don't see anything that allows you to do that. You can, however, record your own voiceover. So there is a big difference between Lumen 5 and InVideo. So when it comes down to voiceover capability, hands down, InVideo wins this matchup, primarily because they have auto voice. And this is probably the number one feature that everyone has been asking me about. Lumen 5 does not have that capability. Sure, you could record your own voiceover and you can do that with InVideo, but to have it baked into the software is huge. And for that, the resounding victory for this factor goes to InVideo. And the last factor that we are going to take a look at is additional features. Now, this is an area that gets overlooked by a lot of people, but it's also important to consider because it can affect the output and the amount of videos that you can make. So we're going to take a look at things like how many videos can you make per month, the length of the videos, the resolution of the videos, as well as do they come with a watermark. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Now, when it comes to comparing additional features between InVideo and Lumen 5, we're gonna go back and take a look at the pricing and features page for each. Now here we are on InVideo's pricing and features page. And for the free plan right here, you get up to 15 minutes in duration for your video. Now that's a long time, 15 minutes is, if you're making a YouTube video. So that's a really good amount of time that you have available to you. You also get watermark free videos, which means that InVideo's logo is not going to be found anywhere on your video. And this is on the free account. So let's go ahead and take a look at some of the other features that are available. Now you can have 720p resolution videos. This is the best resolution that you get. And if you want something higher, obviously you're going to have to go with the paid plan, but 720p is good enough for a free plan. And you can have up to 60, yes, 60 video exports per month. Now that is a lot of videos that you can create using the free InVideo plan. Now let's take a look at Lumen 5. So when we go to Lumen 5's pricing page, you can see that you can only make 3 videos per month. So 3 videos versus 60 videos. You be the judge. Also, it contains a Lumen 5 watermark, and much like InVideo, you can download your video in 720p resolution. Now, in terms of the length of the videos, I had to do some digging and I went into their help articles and I looked up how long can a Lumen 5 video be. And basically, the maximum length for a Lumen 5 video is only 5 minutes. Whereas in InVideo, you can have up to 15 minutes with Lumen 5, you just have only 5 minutes. When it comes to additional features, this is the stuff that people don't bother taking a look at. Number of videos, video length, output resolution, watermarks, all of this stuff is a factor in determining whether or not your video is going to be a good video or not. So with that taken into consideration, you just get a lot more with InVideo. Lumen 5, there are some limitations, and obviously with both plans, they're both free plans. However, InVideo just gives you that much more. And so for that, a big victory again for InVideo. So ladies and gentlemen, who is the winner in today's battle to become the best free alternative to Vidnami? Envelope, please. Thank you. This is exciting. And it looks like InVideo comes out on top with a resounding victory over Lumen 5. Better luck next time, Lumen 5. Hey guys, let me know your thoughts about this video by dropping your comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, because InVideo will be going head to head with Vidnami really soon. You don't want to miss out on that one. Lastly, check out my number one recommendation for building your affiliate marketing business. Click on the link below to find out more about that. This is Ken Furukawa from kenfurukawa.com, and I'll see you in my next video.